How is this possibly one of the dumbest ideas this person could have done? The gap is far too large for the tyre to safely get over without crumpling the actual front of the car. So you can see the bumper is actually coming off, and that was a failed stunt in my opinion. So, dumb idea.